Hello everybody, North Grayson here, welcome back to part number 3 of God of War. Last episode, if I had to sum it up properly, I died a couple times, and we met Brock, and we got some upgrades. I'm wearing different armor, and my Leviathan Axe has a little bit more of an upgrade. And Artreus and I, we're just making our journey along the way, so let's get going, continuing with our journey to the top of the mountain.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
We already heard that dialogue from the last time.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
You said that also last
this
time.
Way.
Shoot. Oh. I thought that would close.
That looks inviting.
Sure does. That worked.
Wait there.
That's the point. Okay. That worked perfectly. Oh, there's a chest here. Aha! My brain is big and smart. I don't like this puzzle, boy. Aha! How many more of these do I have to deal with? Oh, that's it. Wait a minute. Got it. All right, come on. Bad. Come on, man. Oh, good, you made it.
How are you not tired? Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
That's not
trust. I will not let us die.
Hmm. All right, I see one over here. Oh, I missed. Oh, there's one. Oh, that's sick. And there's the final one. Is it the last apple? Oh, it's not. Horn of blood mead? Huh. Cool. I think that's it. Moving on.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Mm-hmm. But what is it? Faces of magic. I got a new skill. Hmm. I definitely don't have enough. I need to find more armor. Oops.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Sightseeing is over.
Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Yet they aren't. And I gotta figure out how to make them turn. Luckily for me, I found it.
The rings are turning! Come back down!
And... got it! Oh. Wait a minute. I'm goofing up. Shoot. I need to throw sooner. Like
now.
Oh wait, that matched earlier. And
go. I think that part's right.
Okay, now it's just the middle. And
now.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy. What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked!
Epic.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
I don't know.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find.
No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Oh, great. Where did that come from? Actually works. Like a little bit. What just hit me? Oh, you hit me. Something. Oh, wait a minute. I thought there would be something in there.
Ooh. Almost
I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm gonna die. 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 Boy. I'm dead. I'm good. I was good. I'm gonna die.
Look out! Behind you!
Oh.
Stay out of his way, boy!
Let's finish this. First try. Nice. Hey, that went well. Yes. Oh, that's what I want all the time, man. Let's go. Nice. That went well. That was very well.
Wow.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
I wouldn't stay near the edge, too. Take care of this one. That one. And I think there was one more. Oh.
There's a lot to see here.
Oh. Oh, I get it. It's a time trial. Let's go.
Just
apple?
Yes! We got the apples!
Oh, that's a lot of health. How do we get up there?
Now where should we go?
There's something I need to find, boy. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot I could do that.
Look here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Smart thinking. Okay. Odin, Midgard, Allfather, Thor, and Baldur. Huh. Cool. Is there anything over here? Ooh, there is something over here I can look at. This guy's got something. Oh, pfft. What a waste. But let's go. We're moving on, boy.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Breaking and entering. Just to see if there's anything in.
There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
Could be.
Elbow up, Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Go get it. You dropped the knife.
Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it! Please, hurry!
I'm coming! Where do I go? Where do I go?
Atreus!
He's going down!
Now, where do I go?
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus!
He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way.
Oh, great.
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry. For your loss.
Look at me, I'm carrying a boar.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Hey, it's one of those.
Is he friendly?
Deer.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's cress, huh? Look at all them fish. Who is this person? She's not worth trusting. Oh, I only needed one. Why couldn't I just take, like, the other two?
Lamb's cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Help.
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
And we're going back to her. Price the door open.
Leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Thank you.
Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
Just use the boat. Which is compass, eh?
Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Hey,
look, there's
a boat. Nightmare. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Oh. Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
Those were two great shots. That was amazing. Talisman of Vitality. Nice. Interesting.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all of this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own bed.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right.
Wow.
I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
What?
Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those?
Scales.
Don't answer that. I see rooms there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
But of course.
The axe did not return.
Okay!
Oh, that's a big eye.
It's the world serpent.
Wow.
Stay calm, boy.
There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Mm-hmm.
How long do you think this has been here?
Scary.
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock?
But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way, straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
I don't either.
Now you're talking.
Oh boy, we got some stuff now.
Keep safe, Bruiser boy.
Yee.
Too careful now.
Yes. I'm out of hacksilver. And a talisman? What's this stuff? I ran out of hack silver stuff. So I just need more hack silver.
sure that's a load off your mind?
You bet it is, because I'm going to do this. Oh. It's only 1,000.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? What's it gonna be this time?
No. Wait. Okay, so...
What you need, kid?
Yeah, I just need a whole lot of hacks over.
What else? Yeah, check back soon.
I think my main thing was just him. Okay.
Through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Huh, that wasn't too bad.
I don't know these rings. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. I told you, we should come back with a cipher.
Oh. Yay, more hacks over. I need more. I need a bunch of load more. I think I'll check out the rest of this bridge and place area and then see where we're at. Oh, here. Figure that was a trick. Interesting. Okay. Let's do... Let's see. Looking at the pictures up here. Thank you, boy. Oh, another apple. Oh, a brand new one. Yes, now I get to start another set of stuff. This is where I need to go. Now.
Yeah, all right.
Brilliant.
Another one here.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Cool.
What is that? That was awful.
Poison.
Interesting. Ha Nice.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Hang on, boy.
Those things. They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Mm-hmm. Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, I could use a distraction.
Resurrection stones. Kratos from death with a small amount of health to allow Atreus to resurrect him. Nice. Only one can be used. Oh yeah, she should not have done that. Shoot. Oh well. Okay. Oh, so these are the handles I could use. But I'm gonna get more hacks over before I even use them.
Now, there is something else to tell you.
I don't care. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. That was a lot that I did. So, hopefully I can fit it all into one. But I'm pretty sure I can. But yeah, thanks for all watching. And... we'll see you guys again for part 4. Bye.